Good morning. Today is March 6th. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Matthew.
And you're watching LPTV.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets in Coach Bass's room every Thursday morning from 6:50 to 7:10. Everyone is welcome to attend and breakfast is provided. Also, FCA will be taking an end-of-the-year trip to see the Astros play. Attend the meeting to find out more information. Contact Coach Bass, Coach Bass, or Coach Patterson with any questions you might have. Students who want to register for AP exams should see their AP teachers for information and a website to sign up. If you need help, see Ms. Bailey in room 115 or Ms. Lee in the testing office. Registration ends March 13th. All AP exam fees must be paid by March 24th. Any students who have not paid for their exams will have their exams canceled and will be ineligible to take these tests. Attention movie lovers. Tuesday, March 31st, Hubble will have a multicultural movie night in the lecture hall. From 3:45 to 6:30.
Senior style show applications can be picked up outside of Ms. Shepherd's room, room 130. Applications and entry fees are due to Ms. Shepherd by Thursday, March 12th. First 40 girls and first 40 boys will be in the show. Next Wednesday and Thursday, LaPorte High School will be conducting their 12th Shattered Dreams program. The program brings awareness to the issues of drunk and distracted driving. There will be a number of activities occurring on those 2 days. We hope you will participate and be respectful about this very serious issue. Please follow us on YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram at LPTVTX. These have been your daily announcements. Have a great day or not, the choice is yours. Thank you for watching LPTV.
What you gonna do? No headphones. Wear your ID. No hats. No public displays of affection, not even if it's for your own self. Congratulations to the top 100 of the class of 2015. You guys have worked very hard for this. We're proud of y'all. Last week, Stuco raised over $200 for the Texas Children's Hospital with their Hogs and Kisses campaign. The lucky teacher chosen to kiss a pig was Mr. Lacone. Good job, Stuco, and thank you, Mr. Lacone, for participating and being a great kisser. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I always have to steal my kisses from you.
That's all, folks.